The reason we are actively embracing AI is clear. The demand for imaging in medicine today continues to grow. So without optimizing the way we operate, it's not possible for us to meet this growing demand. At the same time, we want to offer the most personalized diagnostics for every patient. AI allows us to tackle both of these conflicting goals, streamlining processes and providing more individualized diagnostics without introducing additional complexity into our workflows.
The defining step for the entire diagnostic pathway is the selection of the exam protocol. It must fit to the patient, to the clinical context, and to the scanner that's being used. We have developed a prototype for the next generation of workflow automation. It leverages large language models to optimize this crucial step in the protocol selection. It enables maximum personalization while at the same time maintaining optimal quality.
AI is already adding enormous value by automating individual routine tasks. The next step will be to use AI to automate entire phases of the imaging process and having them operate as autonomously as possible. That would allow me to devote more of my time and attention to complex cases and, most importantly, to my patients.